Alright boys and girls, before this video starts, I just wanted to show you guys the class that I'm using in the gameplay. So, as you can see, I'm using the Chimera or the Honey Badger, whatever you prefer to call it. I have the Stovall Tac Laser, Phase 3 Grip. You can also use the F-Tac Ripper for the underbarrel, that's up to you. I have the 45 round mag, I got the D37 Grip, and I have the Cronin Mini Red Dot. You can use other sights is honestly preference. The tuning for this sight is positive 2.13 ounces, and then I have all the way to far for the scope position, and that's basically the build.
Secure the target area to win.
On your six.
Andale, yo te cubro.
Confirming next hard point.
Switching max.
Target area updated. Move to the hard point. Yes, you're ready to deploy. UAV overhead.
Throwing grenade!
Changing back!
Trophy system online!
Switching mags!
Hardpoint relocated. Target area.
Covering your six!
Loading! Going Septax!
Hostile UAV in the area.
Trophy system out!
Target sighted!
Standing by.
System online.
You're halfway to mission complete. Keep it up.
Your six.
Hard point relocating. Stand by. On station. Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
Yeah.